I still say quarterback.
The boys varsity intermediate run. Primar from Venice, Hyatt from San Pedro, Jennings from Taft, Ruiz from Kennedy, Torres from El Camino, Naranjo from Eagle Rock, Torres from Birmingham, Guerrero from Santee, and Corona from Granada Hills.
Yeah, that's me. That's my dad. Jose Torres, that's my dad.
Got blocked and then cut off.
No, my dad is in last place.
That's Fernandez from LSH with a time of 2:31.28 in third place. In second place from Cleveland High School with a time of 2:25.62, Annabelle Lopez.
Yeah!
And the girls cross off 800 meter run. From Granada Hills High School with a time of 2:25.04, Sydney Olafs.
Come on, kick it. Kick it, people.
I know, I'm just looking at me.
It's like a whole time.
Look at that.
Oh, my God, shit. Ripping it off.
Oh, shit. How many people are going to break two? Look, my dad's in front. Yeah.
I know. We got.
He went from the back to the front.
Look at that one. Look at that one. Ronaldo.
That's my dad, Jose Torres.
No, that's from Birmingham, not bad, yeah.
Oh, shit.
That's El Camino.
No, I think one.
Oh, shoot.
One. No. Two. One, yeah, two. One.
That was
a...
Yeah, it's just...